Good morning, students. Today let us solve one more problem from electricity chapter from the concept power. Here is the question. A bulb is marked 220 volt and 40 watt. Calculate the current flowing through the bulb and its resistance. So here we need to calculate current and resistance. So we have been provided with potential difference, that is volt, and power, this watt. So let us write down, P is given as 40 watt and potential difference V is given as 220. So this is the voltage. Potential difference is 220, power is 40 watt. We need to calculate current. So to calculate current, let us write down the formula, P is equal to V into I. So this is the formula to calculate power. So here we are not calculating power, but we have to calculate the current. So let us rearrange the formula. I is equal to P, I is equal to P by V. So this is the formula. After rearrangement, we have got the formula to calculate current I. So I is equal to P. What is P given? It is 40 watt. What is V given? It is 220. So now let us divide 40 by 220. So when we divide 40 by 220, we'll get point. We'll take here, I'll add 10, become 400. 220 will go one time, 220. And I'll get it as 10 minus 2, 8, 180. So let me write one more. If I put point here, I can write one more zero. So 220 will go around 8 times. 220, 8 times it will be 1760. So if I minus this, I'll get 40. So again, if I put one more zero here, again it will go one time, 220. Again, I'll get 1. Again, if I add one more zero here, again it will go 8 times. So it will continue. So it will continue. I'll stop it here. I'll take it as 0.1818 or 0.1818, both are same. So here I have got current I is equal to 0.1818 ampere. So this is the current. I is 0.18 ampere or 0.1818 ampere. So now I have got current I is equal to 0.1818 ampere. So now I have to calculate what is resistance. Now let me write the formula for resistance. We all know the magic triangle, V-I-R, VIR. If you put the triangle and if you fill with VIR, V-I-R, VIR. So by using this magic triangle, we can get the formula to calculate resistance. So by using this triangle, you can get three more formulas, like V is equal to IR, I is equal to V by R, R is equal to V by I. So this is a very good magic triangle. Please write this two or three times and remember. So now let us write the formula for R, resistance. R is equal to V by I. R is equal to V by I. So now R is equal to, what is V? We know that it has been given in the question itself. It is 220. So in the place of V, let me write it as 220 by, what is I? We have already calculated here. It is 0.1818. We have calculated here. So it is 0.1818. So let me write it as 0.1818. Now I need to divide this 220 by 0.1818. So here it is a decimal. So just to make it easy, what I can do is I multiply both this number, numerator and denominator, I multiply with same number just to remove this, just to shift this decimal point. So when I multiply this, I will get, if I multiply this numerator 220 with 10, I'll get 2200. 220 will become 2200. By here, this decimal gets shifted here when I multiply with 10. I'll get 1.818. Now it will be easy for me to divide it. So when I divide this 2200 by 1.818, I'll get the answer as 1000, R is equal to 1210 ohm. So this is the resistance. You need to divide 2200 by 1.818. If you divide it, just take 1818. Afterwards, you can shift the, you can keep the decimal and you can write it. So you get the answer approximately 1210 ohm. So this is the resistance of our bulb. So the current flowing through the bulb is 0.1818 ampere, and its resistance, that filament of the bulb has a resistance, no? So that resistance, we have got it here, 1210. It will be approximately 1210. Thank you.